The reason why we came to the Maypole in the first place is because of our son Noah, who's got complex medical needs and a unique chromosome imbalance. The Maypole Project was our first port of call, so I think we were basically helped in terms of knowing that there's someone there you can talk to and trust in a confidential way, and the fact that our children could play together at the activity days, which was not only respite for us but mainly them playing together and our older sibling playing with other children who were in the same situation. So that's been a really big help.
There's myself, Michael, my partner, Rosie and Millie. And Rosie was starved of oxygen at birth due to medical negligence. She had quadriplegic cerebral palsy. She was gastrostomy fed. She couldn't speak. But she could communicate to us through facial expressions. Millie was born after Rosie was five. Rosie got increasingly unwell from the period Millie was born up until she passed away when she was 11 due to chest infections, and passed away in 2011. Well, since Rosie passed away, the Maypole Project have continued to support myself, my partner and my daughter Millie through counselling, create days, respite days and also going into Millie's school to support her. The service is free. We wouldn't have been able to afford the service if it hadn't been. And so, in my eyes, the Maypole Project is absolutely phenomenal.
And did someone come to see you at school, Millie?
Yes. Well, that was nice because I didn't just see her on activity days. I saw her on other days as well. And she worked with me to see how I was feeling when I was at school and how I reacted when my sister wasn't there with me.
The only way the Maypole Project can continue to provide the support that they do is by people fundraising, by doing different events like a skydive, which is what I did, to create awareness of the fantastic work that the Maypole Project do. I know that the Maypole Project will be with us as long as we need them, and because of that, the future looks brighter.